was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth and fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah.
Om van diepte te praat.
We are talking about going deeper.
Wat van dit wat dieper moet gaan.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Some people they are afraid to go deeper.
Sommige mensen is bang om dieper te gaan.
Some people they are lazy to go deeper.
En anders is lui om dieper te gaan.
My brother, my sister.
Broer en zuster.
We need to go deeper.
Ja, ons moet dieper zijn.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So I'm going to preach just a few minutes.
Net paar minuten.
And I would like God to give us a grace where I would like to declare things.
Ja, zal laat God ons de genade geven.
So that God may come and take control.
Laat God beheer kom neem.
I'm still feeling like the kingdom of darkness is shaking.
Ja, ik voel wat de koning van duisternis ket nog.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are in the book of Luke chapter 5.
En nu van Lucas 5.
1. Up to 7.
Tot met 7.
Luke chapter 5.
Lucas 5.
1 up to 7.
En tot met 5.
Amen. The Bible says, hey. One day as Jesus was standing by the lake of the Gennesaret with the people crowding around him and listening to the word of God. Verse 2. He saw at the water's edge two boats left there by the fishermen. Who were washing their nets.
Repeat that. Who are washing what? Their net. Okay.
Verse 3. He got into one of the boats, the one belonging to Simon, and asked him to put out a little from shore. Then he sat down and taught the people from the boat. Verse 4. When he had finished speaking, he said to Simon, put out into deep water and let down the nets for a catch. Verse 5. Simon answered, Master, we've worked hard all night and haven't caught anything. But because you say so, I will let down the nets. Verse 6. When they had done so, they caught such a large number of fish that their nets began to break. Verse 7. So they signaled their partners in the other boat to come and help them. And they came and filled both boats so full that they began to sink.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are you blessed where you are?
Is jullie gezien waar je is?
Father, let me disappear and you appear to your people.
Vader, laat ik verdoen en laat u verschijnen aan die mensen.
Let me speak for your mouth.
Laat ik door uw mond spreek.
And see for your eyes.
En door uw ogen zien.
And hear you through your ears.
En door uw oren hoor.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
The Bible says.
Die Bijbel zegt.
There was a man called Simon Peter.
Er was een man genoemd Simon Petrus.
And this Simon Peter.
Hier is Simon Petrus.
The Bible says he was a man who had experience.
Is een man wat ondervinding gehad het.
Of catching fish.
Om vis te vang.
And the one day Jesus.
Een dag Jesus.
He was preaching the gospel.
Het evangelie gepreek.
And he went to the lake.
Het bij die meer gegaan.
And when he reached the lake.
En bij die meer kom.
He saw two boats on the shore.
Hij heeft twee schepen gezien op die strand.
People they were around Jesus.
En die mensen rondom Jesus.
The Bible says.
Die Bijbel zegt.
When he reached there.
By daar kom.
He found Simon Peter.
Hij heeft Simon Petrus gekregen.
Busy cleaning his net.
Bezig zijn net schoonmaak.
And according the Bible,
volgens de Bijbel,
this Simon Peter,
hier is Simon Petrus,
he walked all the night,
hij deel aan gewerkt,
and he could not get anything,
en hij kon niks gekregen niet.
And the Bible says,
en die Bijbel zegt,
when he finished working on the night,
na hij deel aan gewerkt het,
he didn't go home to sleep,
hij had niet huis gaan om te gaan slapen niet.
He was in the morning to the beach busy cleaning the net.
Hij was nog bij de strand bezig om die net schoon te maken.
And lucky he was.
En waar hij was.
Jesus came to him.
Jezus aan hem gekomen.
He saw two boats there.
Hij had twee schepen daar gezien.
He chose the boat of Peter.
Hij had Petrus' schep gekiezen.
So that he can go in and preach.
En daarmee te gaan preek.
And after he finished preaching.
Na hij klaar gepreek het.
He said to Peter Simon.
Het aan Petrus Simon gezegd.
Can you go in the deep so that you can throw your net?
Kan je in die diep water gaan laat je net daar gaan gooien?
And the Bible says.
En die Bijbel zegt.
When Peter heard this.
Toen Petrus dat gehoord had.
He said to Jesus.
Het aan Jesus gezegd.
Master.
Meester.
I have walked all the night.
Ik heb heel aan gewerkt.
But.
Maar.
I didn't get anything.
Ik heb niks gekregen.
But because you say so,
maar omdat je zo gezegd,
I'll go and throw my net.
Ik zal mijn net in gaan gooien.
Alleluia.
Amen.
And the Bible says,
en de Bijbel zegt,
when they throw the net in the deep water,
waar die net in de diepe water gegooid is,
the Bible says,
de Bijbel zegt,
the net caught a lot of fish.
Heeft die net bij haar vissen gevangen.
And the fish start broken.
En die net het begint te skeer.
Alleluia.
Amen.
And they were not able to pull the fish, the net out of the water.
Jullie was niet in staat om die net uit die water te trekken niet.
Until they went to call other boats.
Totdat ze een schip gaan roepen.
To come and help.
Om hen uit te komen helpen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
And we are talking about dips. The dips brings excellence.
Ons praat van die diepte brengt die uitstekendheid.
My brother, my sister.
Broer en zuster.
You know sometimes.
Soms.
You are having a potential inside you.
Je hebt een potentieel in jou.
You are having a talent inside you.
Je hebt een talent in jou.
But with that talent.
Met dat talent.
You don't make anything.
Je doet niks daarmee niet.
You are blessed.
Je is gezien.
With the grace of God upon your life.
Met de genade van God op je leven.
But with that talent.
Maar met dat talent.
You don't get anything.
Je krijgt niks daarmee niet.
He was catching the fish.
Hij heeft vissen gevangen.
But that day he walked all the night.
Maar die dag had hij heel aan gewerkt.
But he could not catch anything.
Maar hij kon niks gevangen niet.
My brother, my sister.
Broer en zuster.
Your talent that you are having.
Die talent wat je hebt.
Is a big blessing that God blessed
is
you.
Is de grote zegening wat God voor je meer gezien heeft.
I repeat again.
Herhaal weer.
The grace that is upon you.
Die genade wat op je is.
Is a big blessing.
Is een grote zegening.
That God gave you.
Wat God voor je gegeven heeft.
What you need to do.
Wat je moet doen is.
You need to change the strategy.
Je moet die strategie veranderen.
Halleluja.
Amen.
For Jesus to say to Peter.
Voor Jezus om aan Petrus te zeggen.
Peter.
Petrus.
You need to go and throw your net in the deep water.
Gaan gooi je net in diep water.
In other way.
In andere woorden.
Peter was throwing his net on the short water.
Hij had op die kort water die net gegooid.
Halleluja.
Amen.
This morning I came to tell one person.
Vanochtend heeft iemand komen zeggen.
That you need to throw your net in the deeper sea.
Je moet je net in de dieper water gooien.
Alleluia.
Amen.
The thing that amazing me.
Die ding wat mij verrast.
Peter.
Petrus.
When Jesus came to him.
Toen Jezus aan hem gekomen.
He didn't change the net.
Hij heeft de net veranderd niet.
He just cleaning the net.
Hij maakt het net weer schoon.
So that he can go and catch again.
En laat hij het net weer gaan gebruiken.
My brother, my sister.
Broer en zuster.
Are you ready for the deep?
Is u gereed voor de diepheid?
Are you ready for the deep?
Is u gereed voor de diepheid?
Look, Peter.
Kijk voor Petrus.
He's like he knew.
Hij is als we gekend.
After he threw the net on the water.
Na hij net op water gegooid heeft.
On when they were busy pulling.
Ze wilden de trek.
Maybe the net caught some trees in
zeker
the water.
Zeker die net ook bomen onder het water gevangen.
But for Peter to clean the net.
Voor Petrus om het net schoon te maken.
Which means there was something wrong.
Betekent dat was iets fout.
On the net.
Op het net.
Let me tell you.
Kom eens even
hier. Always when you are planning your plans.
Als je plannen.
Your plans.
Je plannen.
It's not what you are getting.
Ja, is dit dit wat jy kry nie.
You are throwing a net on the job career.
Jy gooi jy net op die werksbank.
But you are getting disappointment.
Maar jy kry teleurstelling.
You are throwing a net.
Jy gooi die net.
On the relationship.
Op die verhouding.
The things that is coming in the net.
Die ding wat in die net inkom.
Is disappointment.
Is net teleurstelling.
But I came to tell somebody.
Maar ek het iemand kom sê.
Peter, after he threw the net on the water.
Petrus het net wat is gegooi het.
He decided to wash to clean the net. My brother, my sister,
broer en suster,
the disappointment that you received yesterday is not the end of your life.
Is it the end of your life?
The disappointment you received yesterday is not the final point of your life.
Is the final point of your life?
I want where you are. You need just to clean the net. Let me tell you, disappointment or trouble that you received yesterday is not a problem.
Is it the problem
that it can stop Jesus to come to your problem?
Your problem and come. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me tell.
Come
my brother, where you are,
broer, waar is?
You need only to clean the net.
Jy moet net jou net skoon maak.
Other people,
ander mense,
they are thinking,
hulle ding,
by them to succeed,
deur hulle om te succes,
they must change the net.
Hulle moet die net verander.
But for you,
maar vir jy,
to succeed,
om succes te wees,
you will not change the net.
Jy hoef die net te verander.
Just the same net.
Net die selfde net. Hallelujah.
People, they don't understand.
Mense verstaan nie.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me tell you.
Comment ce vie?
What is the net?
Wat is die net?
The net, it was a trap.
Dit was 'n trap gewees.
That Peter was throwing.
Wat Petrus gegooi het.
For him to catch a blessing.
Laat die seëning moet vang.
Let me tell you.
Comment ce vie?
The net upon your life.
Die net op jou lewe.
Is those plans.
Is dit planne?
You are always trying to.
Wat jy probeer doen.
But it does not catch anything.
Maar dit vang niks nie.
But I came to tell you.
Maar ek het vir u kom sê.
You will not change your plan.
Jy sal jou planne verander nie.
We need just to clean the plan.
Plans,
with the same plan,
we are
going to throw it.
Ons sal dit gaan gooi.
Ah.
Hallelujah.
Let me tell you.
Kom ek sê vir u.
With that Chinese Brazilian air.
Met die Chinese Brazilian air.
You will not change it.
Jy sal dit verander nie.
We are going to clean it.
Ons sal dit moet skoon maak.
You will go on the path.
Jy sal dit daarmee moet gaan. Hallelujah.
Let me tell you somebody.
Kom ek sê vir u man.
With that Oshiwambo airs.
Met die Wambo air.
You don't need to change.
Jy hoef dit verander nie.
For you to go and put Brazilian.
Jy Brazilian moet gaan op.
Just with the same air.
Net met die selfde air.
You will go there.
Jy sal daar intree.
My brother, my sister. You don't need to change your English. Just the same English you have.
The English that you had.
Who will go there? You will be qualified.
You will be qualified. Hallelujah.
Am I talking to somebody?
Brother Animan.
Am I talking to somebody?
Brother Animan.
You don't need to change your position.
Je position but
your enemy that will change their position.
Your enemy will change their position. Amen.
Let me tell you.
Come
you as a child of God. You don't need to change your position.
Je position
you need only to clean your position.
Je your position mark. Hallelujah.
Is that people they don't understand?
Like me, Mr. Verstani.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me tell you. If Peter could not clean the net.
So Peter the net kon gemaak het nie.
You know.
Weet jy?
The trees that he was caught in the net.
Die boom wat die net gevang het.
That place.
Die plek.
The fish will be there.
Daar sal die vis daar gewees het.
That people they don't understand.
Like me was verstaan.
You know the net.
Yeah, the net mos.
Peter.
Petrus.
Why remove the net?
Hoe kom die net verwyder?
And to clean it.
En het skoon te maak.
Because there were some crocodiles.
Daar was krokodille.
Caught in the net.
Wat in die net gevang is.
If does not clean.
En as dit net skoon maak nie.
The crocodiles.
Die krokodille.
Will hit the fish.
Sal die vis opeet. Hallelujah. Amen.
Jy nasema mama Wilga. My brother, my sister.
Broer en suster.
In your net.
En in net.
There is some evil people.
Daar's bose mense.
They are inside.
Hulle is daar binne.
They just want you.
Hulle wil net hê.
To not receive anything.
Laat jy niks moet ontvang nie.
But Peter.
Maar Petrus.
Say
Sê nie.
Even I receive.
Al het ek ontvang.
A disappointment.
A teleurstelling.
I need to remove.
Ek moet verwyder.
My brother, my sister.
Broer en suster.
For you to go in the deep.
Vir jou om in die diep water te gaan.
You must remove the disappointment.
Jy moet teleurstelling Amen.
Am I talking to somebody?
Brother, man.
Oh, am I shouting?
Ah, yeah.
For you
for
to get something,
oh, Mr. Funk.
Let me tell you.
Come say for you.
When can I talk to the villagers, people?
Those
that were in the village.
They were in the place of us. Amen.
You know when you put your trap.
As your trap upset.
You go and you plant. You put it somewhere.
And they said it ever.
For you to catch the animal.
That you did with fang.
Sometimes.
Soms.
You will go there. You found the trap.
Yeah, the trap.
Is already like it been used.
Yeah, it's
but there is no animal.
But that's a deer. Amen. It's true.
Maybe that animal.
Say that they did.
He knew that this is the trap.
He just made like this.
And the trap.
And the trap is too.
But when you come.
Maar als je komt.
My trap is already awake.
Die trap is toe.
But nothing.
Maar niks is gevangen.
Are you going to leave it like
that? Zal je dat nou zo toelos?
You will put it back
jij
again.
Zal het mos weer opmaken.
My sister, my brother.
Sister en broer.
I came to talk to someone.
Ik had aan iemand kon praten.
His heart is bleeding.
Wat zijn hart bloeit. Alleluia.
I came to talk to somebody.
Ik had aan iemand kon praten.
Who is at his troubles.
Wat zijn haar moeilijkheden.
My brother, my sister.
Broer en zuster.
The people who disappointed
die mensen waar
you
teleurgesteld.
Let them go.
Laat hen gaan.
Is there way for you to clean your net?
Wanneer op voor die mensen kon
je maken. Let me tell you.
Kom ik ze voor je.
Don't waste time.
Moet niet tijd mors
with the people who disappointed you.
Waar je teleurgesteld.
Because they will stop your net.
Dan zullen ze je net stoppen.
For you to not catch anymore.
Laat je niet kan vangen niet.
My brother, my sister.
Broer en zuster.
Let the disappointers go.
Laat de teleurstellers gaan.
Let the people make you cry.
Go.
For you to clean your net,
laat jouw net kan schoon
so that you may receive a cash.
Laat je a cash kan
my
ontvang.
Brother, my sister,
broer en zuster,
remove them from your heart.
Your heart
you are cleaning your net.
Jij maakt jouw net schoon.
You are cleaning your net.
Jij maakt jouw net
schoon. Because I want this week.
Van de wel een rivier.
Must be a week.
Jij moet een week
wees. When you throw in the deep.
Waar je die dieper water moet
gooien. Where there were disappointments.
Waar dat teleurstelling was.
There must be appointment.
Jij moet afspraak wees.
Where there were disqualifications,
there must
be qualification.
There qualification, yes.
Where there were, I don't know, poverty,
there
must be blessing.
There must be
blessing. To somebody. Amen.
Amen.
Clean your net, my brother.
Make your net squad, brother.
In other way.
In other words.
He didn't get tired.
Munu muvord ni.
He was preparing the net.
He had the net berei gama.
Maybe for tomorrow.
For tomorrow, seeker.
My brother, my sister.
Brother and sister.
As I'm preaching.
So I pray.
You must prepare yourself.
Je moet jezelf voorbereiden.
For you to be ready.
La je gereed wees.
Because the catching is coming.
Van die vang is op pad. Alleluia.
Aish, aish, aish. That the Tobias, do you understand?
Verstand je?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me tell you.
Kom ik ze voor je.
Peter.
Petrus.
He didn't know.
Hij had niet gekend niet.
That the catch is waiting for
that
him.
Dat die vang voor hem wacht. Amen.
My brother, my sister.
Broer en zuster.
Also prayer.
Hij is van gebed.
Let us clean.
Kom ons maak schoon.
The net.
Onze nette.
Let us clean.
Kom ons maak schoon.
The net.
Die net.
Sometimes.
Soms.
We are having people.
Onze mensen.
That pretend to be for us.
Wat willen voor ons.
But they are against us.
Maar les tegen ons.
These are the people.
Die is die mensen. Wat ons moet uit schoon maken. Halleluja. Riet, papa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You having people.
Yeah, yet mensen.
They are pretending to show you the 32.
Yeah, les vaisseaux sont 32 dag.
They are saying they are showing you 32.
Et les vaisseaux sont 32 dag.
But they are not for you.
Mais les c'est pour vous.
Clean the net, clean it, clean it.
Make the net clean.
Let me tell you.
Comme ça fait.
Those are the people.
They are immense.
When someone
as iman
is coming to bless.
Veu comme sien.
That the one that will say.
Et les ça sait.
It's not worthy for
it.
It's only me. Let me tell you. All the evil people. All the bad people.
All slechte mensen.
We kick them out.
Oskopele eight. Oskopele eight. Oskopele eight. Oskopele eight. In Jesus' name. Yeah.
It's like people. It's like my enemies are here.
Eh, like me, my friend has said this.
Because I see people.
When I see men set so still, they will not miss the ice cup.
Yeah? Those who are making you cry.
Those that you let hail. Scopele eight. Scopele eight. Skopele 8, Skopele 8, in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Peter cleaned the nets.
Peter had the nets gewoon gemaakt.
Without knowing.
Zonder om te kennen.
There is a big catch.
Dat er een groot vang is. Hallelujah.
My brother, my sister.
Broer en zuster.
If God can open your eyes.
Als God je ogen kan.
Catch.
Ja, en je kan zien hoe dat
vang. The big blessing.
Hoe de groot zegening
is waiting for you.
Voor je wacht.
How the big favor.
Hoe de groot gunst.
You will not waste time.
Jij zal maar zitten.
By keeping the net dirty.
Om de net veel te houden. Halleluja. Amen.
Halleluja.
Amen.
I know when someone make a miscarriage.
Ja, ik ken dat ze een miscarriage.
The doctor they always go and clean the stomach
ja,
again.
Ja, die maag wordt moest geskrap. Amase. Is altijd net zo moest. Revelation.
When a lady
as a vrouw
he make a miscarriage
a miskraam het yeah, die bar moet
she will remain like that she will go to the hospital
zij zal hospitaal toe gaan
that will clean
laat zij gaan
for another place
gemaakt wordt voor die andere plek. Hallelujah.
In other way
in andere woorden
if those things remain inside
als de goede benen kan blijven moest
the lady can get sick
dat zal die vrouw moest ziek worden
the baby could not interproper
dat zal die papa moest ook niet mooi kan en gaan niet obvious.
Do you understand? You need
he had no
to clean the nets.
Om je nets kon te maken. Amen.
Amen. You need to do what?
To clean the nets.
So that the blessing
la disienenge,
when it's coming
as it come,
it might enter freely.
Hey, the blood must escape by vies. Hallelujah. Amase.
Let me tell you.
Comme
those people they are having cameras.
They was at camera set.
They are just like that.
Elle est net so.
Who is that one? Those are the people.
They are immense.
Let blindness.
They blindness.
Catch them in the
they
name of Jesus.
I get in now for Jesus. In Jesus name.
They look and say, hey.
Elle kijkt daar.
What happened with Stephen?
Wat gebeurt met Stephen?
He's about to get work.
Hij wil werk krijgen.
They had small eyes. Because of looking too much.
Waar die kijk. Het die wel ontspannen.
And the eyes are becoming bigger. Am I talking to somebody?
Praya animal.
They asked they were like Chinese.
They were China were atmos.
Because they wanted to monitor people's life.
On that they were to monitor.
By forcing.
They are forcing.
To make the eyes.
On me where they on span.
To not miss.
On me they miss
anything. Anything.
Any kites.
They were like this.
They were so.
Who is there?
No, who is there? No,
they cannot see nice.
They cannot see my sinny.
Let me tell you.
Come
their eyes. Is about to come. Do you know this?
Yeah, they eating the frog.
The frog. Their eyes.
The way.
Is about to come bigger than the frog.
So groot so pater sene vies. Pater sene.
Pata. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Emando to somebody.
Brother animal.
Emando to somebody. I'm telling you.
Except for he.
You know when you are welding.
As he vach.
Without the mask.
Sonera. As he sways sonera mask.
When you are welding.
As he sways.
Without the mask.
Sonera michlar op de.
You know what will happen with your eyes.
Yeah.
You start crying if no one is making you cry.
Jij zal beginnen heel hard niemand te slaan.
It's all your enemy they're about to happen.
Yes, dat zal gebeuren aan jouw vijanden. In Jesus name.
Don't worry.
Moenie worry nie.
Don't be surprised.
Moenie verras wees.
You are standing before someone.
Jij staat voor iemand. En die persoon heel net zo. Heel net zo, hè?
What do you say?
Wat zeg jij? Hè? En die trainer komt mee. Ja, dat is zover, hè?
Amen. Amen. Somebody.
Amen.
Clean the nets.
Maak je net schoon.
Clean the nets.
Maak je net schoon.
The stage number one.
De eerste start.
For you.
Voor jou.
To go in the deep.
Om in de water te gaan.
Clean the nets.
Maak je net schoon.
Jeffrey, clean the nets.
Maki nets kuon.
Philippe.
Philippus.
Clean the nets.
Maki nets kuon.
Clean the nets.
Maki nets kuon.
Supervisor.
Supervisor.
Clean the nets.
Maki nets kuon. Hey.
Tate George.
Tate George.
Clean the nets.
Maki nets kuon.
Mama Kambangu.
Mama Kambangu.
Clean.
Maki nets kuon.
Hey. You are tired.
Ah, yeah.
The Bible says.
The Bible say.
After Jesus finished.
Na Jesus klaar was.
And he came and said.
Het kom sê.
Peter.
Petrus.
Can you go in the deep?
Kan jy in die diepe waters gaan?
My brother, my sister.
Broer en suster.
The net that you throw before.
Die net wat jy voorheen gegooi het.
You didn't go deeper.
Jy het nie dieper gegaan nie.
You know, sometimes
soms,
we are getting disappointment
ons word teleurgestel,
because we didn't check nice.
Maar die mooi gekyk nie mos.
A man is wearing like the suit.
Die man het die suit aan.
Come to you.
Hy kom aan jou.
Because you didn't go deeper.
Omdat jy nie dieper gegaan het nie.
You got a disappointment.
Jy kry 'n teleurstelling. Amen.
A lady.
'N vrou.
Wearing.
Aangetrek.
Chinese nails.
Chinese nails.
And the earrings.
En die oorklippers.
Like the bells.
Ai.
When he's working, go on, go on, go. And my brother, you look at her.
Broeder, ek kyk op die suster.
As this earrings.
Dis hierdie oorklippers.
Is going to be for me the alarm. For when he shake it.
Ai, Jesus,
it will make me wake up.
Dit sal my laat wakker word.
In other way, this lady is a revival lady. But when you catch her, she became I don't want to talk today. I want to preach. Hallelujah. Today I want to preach.
Ek wil vandag preek.
Halleluja.
Amen.
Halleluja.
Amen.
Don't look the shoe.
Moenie op die skoen kyk nie.
The waist looking nice.
Dit is so mooi lyk.
Inside the shoe.
Binne in die skoen.
The socks is having the hole.
Jai! Obvious. Halleluja. Amen. Very true.
Go deeper.
And deeper.
Brother, don't get disappointed.
Yeah, bro, moet te lekker stel word.
Sister. When he came with a shoe is shining.
As his skoen so skyn.
Tell us, can you please remove it?
Ha,
for me. You just here.
It's a lesson, bro.
He will tell you that.
It's a say.
The doctor say.
Die dokter het gesê.
My foot. It cannot be removed in public.
Moenie in die publiek het gehaal word.
Because of corona.
Hoe die corona ja. Amen.
But you,
Majay.
Even said before, because of corona,
as what corona say,
you need to make a plan.
Make a plan, Mos.
When you put him here,
as your miss said,
let him sleep.
Let him sleep.
And open the shoes.
The market is going up.
Are you angry with me? Are you angry with me? Are you angry with me? Brother.
Broer.
Don't look the wigs.
Muni opi.
Try to do la like this.
Ay, prophet.
For the wig to fall down.
Prophet.
You will see how the head is.
Standard VS, papa. Prophet.
I'm telling you, brother.
Broer.
You need to go deeper.
Gaan dieper.
You found the bush areas.
My prayer, prophet, seriously.
You find there is some areas that is like rasta.
Papa.
You comb them now. After 2 minutes, they return again.
I will not interrupt.
My brother, wake up. Wake up.
Vorvaker.
Wake up.
Vorvaker.
When you meet her in the church,
as you enter the kerk,
she's putting makeup. Go and pour water on the face.
Chai.
You see how she is
here.
My friend, you need to go deeper. Let me tell you. You need to go deeper. You go. They are always looking now. Hey. Don't let your heart be troubled.
Hey.
There is a mark here. And those things is putting like this.
They fondasi. There is.
The way they're putting the wigs, my brother. In the church, she's even making like this.
Say Max Wendy Kerk. Al Max is Wendy Kerk.
But you
Majay.
Go and do it like this.
Aye, Papa. Can hold it off.
And you will see the true color.
That I did very clear seen.
The areas they're already yellow.
Prophet.
The areas. They are already yellow.
The others come clock heel.
And others they are brown.
And others has brain.
It's like there's no fertilizer.
Mapea.
Can I talk?
Go a bit deeper, Papa.
My brother.
Brur.
Don't look that.
Not that cake.
If you remove and touch the areas.
Yeah? Touch also.
It's like that things of washing with it. Very hard. Hallelujah. 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 You meet her in the church. Go deeper to the house. The church.
The kerk.
She's looking now.
Say like me.
But where she's sleeping.
Say sleep.
Like in dustbin.
Mukuru anje.
You may surprise after you marry her. You start also sleeping in dust brim. Because you speak, you get tired. That's why it's normal. Let me just follow. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Other side.
As we are done now.
You are done. Other side.
So they can normalize. Need to normalize. Jeremiah, c'est pas.
Hallelujah. God is good.
All that.
And all the time. My brother.
Brur.
My sister.
Sister.
Wake up, Sister Natasha.
Vor vaca, Sister Natasha.
Talanawa.
Cake moi.
Talanawa.
Cake moi.
I'm telling you.
Sefe I.
Can I talk?
Yeah, talk, Papa. Go deeper, Papa.
You just look at the trousers of a man.
They create the proof on the man.
It's looking nice.
That like moi.
But the goalkeeper.
But the goalie.
The goalkeeper.
The goalie.
The gentleman.
The gentleman.
Full of holes.
As full.
Can I talk?
Go deeper, Papa.
My sister.
Sister.
You just look on the suit.
They can copy suit.
The goalkeeper.
But the goalie.
The fist that is coming out.
The thing about it come.
When you took it.
As he did fat.
And you said, let me smell it.
Come.
It's trouble.
There's more like it. My player.
2 weeks.
12 weeks.
With that it got no wash.
Rien revas. Naya kakatera.
Is afraid of washing it.
Yes, bang on the vase.
Because if you wash it,
as it advances,
it will break.
Ay.
My sister, wake up. Oh.
For vaker sister. Mapea. Chai.
Let me tell you.
Come XFAE.
Don't look the way my brother is sitting there. And you are busy interceding God. I possess that brother. Go deeper.
Hand deeper.
Go deeper.
Hand deeper.
Go deeper.
Hand deeper.
Game over.
it's not game over yet.
Why when I'm talking to the ladies, you don't say game over?
Yeah. When I'm now talking, you are talking, Papa. Go deeper, my
brother.
I'm
becoming a woman now.
Yeah. Hey. Amen. Levelize, Papa. Levelize.
Hey. Hey. Mm. Go deeper, my brother.
Broer, gaan dieper.
Go deeper, my sister.
Gaan dieper, sister.
The way you are seeing him. Shining, shining.
Hij skyn, skyn.
It's a borrowed jacket.
Ja, het geleen. Oh,
he went to borrow.
Hij het geleen.
Just to make you surprised.
Net om voor de terras.
Go to his house.
Ga bij zijn huis.
Go in the wardrobe.
Ga in die hangkas.
You will find the real one.
Je zal die ware ene gaan krijgen. Go deeper, Papa. Deeper side.
You found the smelling perfume.
Die perfume wat reek.
Maybe 3 weeks.
3 weken.
No water.
Geen water nie.
It's just in down the water.
Ik ga het in water in.
It's very cold.
Ah, it's cold.
It's very cold.
It's cold.
You check around.
Hey, kijk, daar is niemand.
No one is there.
Ja. Yeah. Hey, Max. Jesus!
When he put like this in the water.
Have you also picked him in the water?
In the cup of water.
In the beaker of water. Is that of the way to eat the fear? Not the way to eat the fear.
He's trying to remove those white.
Yeah, if I fear the way
to eat. And put perfume.
Instead perfume up.
Come closer.
Go pick him out there.
Let him do like this.
Yeah! This is a strong word. Hallelujah! Go deeper, Papa.
The original one.
The oorsprong like a perfume now.
The way you are afraid of corona is nothing.
Corona is that one will run down you.
When you do like this,
as you not so much,
you can get even flu.
Dysterness are you fang.
You go to the clinic and say, brother, you have corona. Or sister, corona. You have corona. Mm. How?
Who?
Yes, the boy said, because
they reek was. Papaya.
Let me go back to my preaching.
I did not levelize, Papa. Still,
hallelujah.
Still 2 points.
And Jesus said to Peter.
Jesus Petrus gezegd.
Go in the deep water.
Ga in die diep water.
My brother, my sister.
Broer en zuster.
Let me tell you.
Kom ik ze voor u.
You need to go in the deep water.
Je moet in diep water gaan.
What is the deep water?
Wat is die diep water?
The deep water.
Die diep water.
Is you to increase the level of prayer.
Ja, is jij om die level van gebed te maken.
The disappointment is coming to
you. De leerstelling komt aan jou.
Is because the level of your prayer.
Is omdat je level van gebed.
Is a bit low.
Is nog big.
You need to go deep prayer. You need to go deep prayer. And the Bible says,
and the Bible say,
when Peter threw the net on the water,
he was
unable
to
pull the net out of the water. My brother, my sister, this is the time for you to go in deep prayer. The Bible says,
there
was a lady by the name of Anna, and this lady,
hierdie vrou,
she was a barren.
Sy was onvrugbaar.
She could not give a child.
Sy kon nie geboorte gee nie.
But the Bible says,
maar die Bybel sê,
Elkana
die man,
he loved us so much.
Sy het ons so baie lief gehad.
Even though,
al,
Elkana loved her.
Elkana van lief gehad.
But he was not unable to give her a baby.
Sy was nie dat om haar kind te gee nie.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When you read the Bible,
as jy die Bybel mooi lees,
the Bible says,
die Bybel sê,
Elkana was giving double portion.
Ja, double portion.
To Anna.
And Hannah.
But the double portion.
But the double portion.
It could not remove the wound.
Of Anna. Van Hannah.
The double portion.
The double portion.
It could not bring the baby.
To Anna. And Hannah.
Let me tell you. No matter how people they are giving you. Encouraging. It does not remove the pain. When you are sitting alone. You start remembering. The pain start again.
Pijnen begon weer.
Anna said no.
Say, nee.
I cannot stay with my husband.
Ik kan niet met mijn man blij.
Let me go in the temple.
Kom, ik ga in die tempel.
The Bible says.
Die Bijbel zegt.
When Anna reached in the temple.
Dat ze in die tempel gekomen.
She was praying.
Ze had gebed.
When she was praying.
En daar was ze bed.
The Bible says.
Die Bijbel zegt.
She was pouring.
Ze had
uitgestoord.
The heart.
Haar hart.
Before God.
Voor God.
My brother, my sister.
Broer en zuster.
Where you are.
Waar je is.
You need to pour the heart.
Je moet je hart uitstoort.
Before God.
Voor God.
Just praying.
Zet gebed.
Until the word finishes.
Tot die woorden klaar geworden.
In my mouth.
In die mond.
Just praying.
Zet gebed. Zet gebed. Zet gebed. Zet gebed.
Bless me.
Zien me. Mijn vader.
She started with courage.
Zij het met dapperheid begin.
My father, my father.
Vader, mijn vader.
If you can give me a child.
Als je me net kan geven.
And after she pray like
en
that.
En als ze zo gebed het.
She got tired.
Zij is zo moe geworden.
She said, my father.
Mijn vader.
My father.
Mijn vader. Mijn vader.
And Ellie.
En Ellie.
The man of God.
Die man van God.
When he saw Anna.
Wanneer dat ze gezien het.
In the church.
In de kerk.
Please pray.
Bezig om de bed.
He came and said, you.
Zet gekomen, Jay.
Drunkard.
Don't clap.
Until when?
Tot wanneer?
Are you going to stop?
Zal je ophouden?
Drinking.
Om te drink.
Anna said.
Hannah had gezegd.
My Lord.
Hey, Heere,
I'm not drunk.
Ik ben dronk niet.
But I'm pouring.
Maar ik is bezig om eten te
stoort. My heart.
Mijn hart.
Before God.
Voor God.
If God.
Als God.
Can give me.
Mij kan
geven. A baby boy.
Een papa zien.
And I will give back.
Ik zal hem terug
geven. That baby to him.
Die papa aan hem.
Anna entered in the deep prayer.
Anna het aan nog gebed.
He said Elkanah.
Gezegd Elkanah.
Your gift you are giving
die
to me.
Wat je aan me geeft.
It does not remove.
Dat verwijdert die pijn.
The pain in my wound.
En mijn wart
niet. He said Elkanah.
Elkanah.
Please remain first.
Blijf hier staan.
Let me go to Shiloh.
Kom ik ga Shiloh toe.
Let me go to Ramah.
Kom ik ga in Ramah toe.
Where I will pray.
Waar is al gaan bed.
And to hear what my father.
En te horen wat mijn vader.
Is going to speak.
Zal gaan zeggen.
The Bible says.
Die Bijbel zegt.
When he entered in the church.
Zij aan de kerk en gegaan.
Eli the prophet.
Eli die profeet.
He said, oh my daughter.
Gezegd mijn dochter.
You need to forgive.
Jij hebt me vergeven.
Me, I thought,
ik heb gedacht.
You are drunk.
Jij is dronk.
But,
maar.
The way is like that.
Zoals het zo is.
Let your prayer.
Laat je gebed.
Be granted.
Geantwoord wordt.
And Anna left
en
the
Hannah
church.
Die kerk verlaat.
Next year.
Volgende jaar.
Anna gave birth.
Hannah had geboorte gegeven.
To a baby boy.
Anna papa zien.
Let me tell somebody.
Om eens even iemand.
Where you are.
Waar is.
You need to change the level
of prayer. Je moet level veranderen van gebed.
Where you are.
Waar is.
You need to intend deep.
Where
you are,
waar je is.
You must make your status.
Je moet je status maken.
Your spiritual status.
Je geestelijke status.
It must be stronger.
Dat moet sterker zijn.
For you to God.
Voor jou om te gaan.
The power catch.
Oh, die kracht aanvang.
My brother, my sister.
Broer en zuster.
The enemies.
Die vijanden.
They are always taking what belongs to you.
Jullie vat al wat aan je
behoort. Because of the level of prayer.
Waar je level van gebed.
It's not enough.
Het is genoeg niet.
You are praying.
Jij bent.
Our Father in heaven. Hallowed be your name. My Father in heaven, hallowed be your name.
Dey gebed van onze Vader.
Before the demon.
Voor de demonen.
Hallowed be your name.
Die
my Father. Before eating.
Voor
my Father in heaven, hallowed be your name.
Dey gebed.
Before the Colossians.
Voor
my Father
Colossi.
In heaven, hallowed be your name.
Onze Vader.
The Colossians even know the prayer.
De Colossians kennen van de gebed.
Huh? The Colossians knows.
Die Colossians kennen van de gebed.
Boogu boogu. But my Father in heaven,
already
the kingdom come. Mm. Forgive us our trespasses. Mm. So I said, for them the kingdom. Mm. Amen.
Amen.
Again they come. Tuku, tuku,
tuku.
My brother.
Broer.
I know.
Ik weet.
Many plans.
Vaya plane.
Was destroyed by this enemy corona.
Vaya verwoest door die corona.
But you need to change.
Maar je moet veranderen.
To go in the deeper.
Om in dieper te gaan.
To go in the deeper.
Om in dieper te gaan.
I had one brother.
Ik had een broer gehad.
Brother Christian.
Broer Christen.
He came to Zambia.
Hij kwam Zambia toe.
He was staying with me.
Met mij gebleven.
He remained. They gave him 3 months.
Hij heeft 3 maanden gegeven.
And they told him.
Gezegd.
After 3 months.
Na 3 maanden.
You must go out.
Je moet uitgaan.
People of God.
Mensen van God.
The brother.
Die broer.
Zambia was not his destination.
Zambia was niet zijn bestemming.
He was going to Botswana.
Hij was op pad Botswana toe.
And they would say, okay.
Ze zei, alright.
The way you are going to Botswana.
Zo je op pad Botswana toe is.
Let us go to the embassy.
Kom ons gaan bij de embassy.
Of Botswana.
Van Botswana.
We went to the embassy of Botswana.
Bij de embassy gegaan van Botswana.
They gave him visa.
Hij is visa gegeven.
We came back home.
Kreeg gekomen.
No money for transport.
Geen geld voor transport niet.
People of God.
Mensen van God.
I saw out that man.
Ik had gezien hoe die man.
He was very frustrated.
Hij was gefrustreerd.
And he could not eat.
Hij kon niet eten.
He remained with 2 days.
Hij heeft met 2 dagen gebleven.
For the days to finish.
Dat die dag moet klaar worden.
For him to go out of Zambia.
Laat hij Zambia moet gaan.
That day.
Die dag.
I experienced.
Ik heb ondervind.
Someone can pray.
Iemand wat kan bed.
Is where my spirit.
Is waar mijn geest.
Was also touched.
Ook aangeraakt was.
To see that brother.
Om die broer te zien.
That night.
Die aand.
It remained 1 day.
Net een dag oor.
For the visa to expire.
Laat die visa moet vervallen.
No money.
Geen geld niet.
Overnight on the knee.
Het op je knieën oornacht.
It started 10 o'clock.
Hij had 10 uur begin.
Up to next morning.
Tot de volgende ochtend toe.
Praying.
Gebed.
Makata.
Gebed. Gebed.
When he finished praying,
gebed het,
his family in Italy,
die familie in Italië,
they send him money,
heeft hem geld gestuurd,
$400.
$400.
Let me tell you,
kom ik ze voor
his brother,
hier die broer,
after he finished,
na ik klaar gebed het,
and the family called me,
heeft die familie van profeet
gebeld, tell our brother,
zei onze broer,
we have sent money to Western Union,
ons had geld gestuurd daar bij Western Union,
in the last minute,
in die laatste minuut,
where you are,
waar hij is,
the Lord,
die Heer.
He wants you to go
in
the deep water.
In the deep waters.
The Lord.
Die Vere
wants you to go
in
the deep prayer.
In the deep
for us to get this land.
For us to get this land.
It was problem.
Dit was moeilijkheid geweest.
Postponing. Amen.
Amen.
They were just postponing.
Uitgestel.
Until I said no.
Toen gezegd nee.
What is going on?
Wat gaan aan?
I went to the mountain.
Ik heb bij de berg gegaan.
I stayed on the mountain.
Bij de berg gebleven.
Said my father, my father.
Gebed, my father, my father.
You gave us the land.
Je hebt ons laat die land gegeven.
Why can we not go on our land?
Maar hoe kom ik ons op onze land gaan?
And when I was praying.
De wel hebben ze ons om de berg.
From 6 o'clock in the morning.
Van 6 uur nog en af.
Up to past 2.
Tot woord 2 toe.
I was declaring.
Ik had verklaard.
I command fire.
Ik verman vuur.
I command fire.
Ik verman vuur.
The time I was commanding fire.
De wel heb vuur verman.
I saw on this land.
Ik had op die land.
The evil people,
die boze mensen,
they came and plant the fields so that we cannot get the land here.
Die land kan krijgen.
And when God showed me,
maar toen God me dat gewijs
heeft, gezegd,
Deka,
we have already released
jij het leid gestuurd,
your land,
jouw land.
But the evil people,
maar die bosses,
they are the one,
hulle is die
they are stopping the land.
Wat die land stop.
And after I prayed,
en na gebed
I saw black smoke
ik had die zwart rook
coming
gezien,
out of the ground.
Wat uit de grond uitkom.
And the Lord says,
die Heere gezegd,
I'm giving you the land. Go down. When I came down, I came to your office.
Do
you remember that day? And she told me, Papa, as we are talking now,
no
they are busy there to the land. And I drove quickly. I came here. I found the white people busy dividing the land. And they told me, choose your land. Which one do you want? Choose anyone. And I said, I choose this one. And from there, we came to our land. Let me tell you, the enemies,
the vijand,
they are playing with your life
play met jou leven,
because you don't go deeper.
Je gaat niet dieper nie.
You don't go deeper.
Je gaat niet dieper
my
nie.
Brother, my sister,
broer en zuster,
let us go deeper.
Kom ons gaan dieper.
Let us go deeper.
Kom ons gaan dieper.
So that we can have a cut.
Laat ons afvang kan krijgen.
Let me tell somebody,
kom ik zeg voor iemand,
your blessing is big.
Is je nengen is groot.
But the evil one,
maar die bosses,
they are trying to stop your blessing.
Hele probeer je je nengen stop.
Ah.
Ja.
Ah,
yeah.
My brother,
broer,
you need to go higher. A matter to somebody. Change the way of praying. If you are praying 10 minutes,
als je 10 minuten bed,
go in 30 minutes.
In 30 minuten.
If you are praying 1 hour,
als je 1 uur bed,
go in 3 hours.
In 3 uren.
If you are praying 10 hours,
als je 10 uren bed,
go in 20 hours.
In 20 uren. Hallelujah.
My brother,
broer,
that blessing you are having,
wat jy het,
is not enough.
Is nie genoeg nie.
There is a deep eye.
Daar's 'n dieper seëning.
You know,
weet jy,
in Congo, we are having a lake.
Ons het 'n meer
called Tanganyika Lake.
Wat Tanganyika meer genoem word.
Did you learn it to school?
Amen.
Geography, yes.
Mm.
In that lake.
En daai meer.
There is levels.
Daar standaarde.
There is some fish that on top.
Ja, daar zijn andere wat boer is.
Others they are down.
Andere wat meer in de middel is.
Others they are down.
Andere wat dat dieper is.
Amen.
Amen.
And some years ago,
paar jaren verleden,
I heard that there were not a boat.
Ik heb gehoord dat geen
that
boot was.
Throw the net deeper,
wat die net dieper moet gooien.
To go and catch those fish
om
down.
Die vissen wat dieper is te vangen.
Let me tell you.
Kom ik ze voor je.
Gold.
Goud.
Is not on top.
Ja, is die boot niet. Is dieper. Halleluja. Amen. Amen.
The sand.
The sand.
Is on top.
Is boer.
Copper.
Copper. Is dieper. Amen.
My brother,
broer,
my sister,
sister,
that disappointment you are getting is because it's just on top. Let me tell you, the fish that is on top, you can see it everywhere. But the deep things, for you to see it, you must go deeper.
Je moet dieper groeien. Amen. Halleluja.
Do you understand?
Verstaan
u? You are looking.
Jij zoekt
for the grace of God.
Voor de genade van God.
You are looking for power.
Jij zoekt voor die kracht.
You are looking for blessing.
Jij zoekt zegeningen.
Let me tell you.
Kom ik ze voor u.
You are going to throw your net.
Jij zal je net gaan gooien.
And you are going to eat the kashushu.
Dan zal je die kashushu gaan eten.
Those small fish.
Die kleine visjes.
What do you call it?
Kashushu.
Kashushu. I'm right.
Hm? Huh? Iguan. Kashu kashushu.
You know those fish, small ones?
The
small, small, small.
The nangas.
They can give in even. They can give you even 1,000 of them on your plate.
Op his board. Unangas.
Is those fish?
Is there is
they are 5 years.
5 years old.
But they are looking small.
My legs so clean.
You know those one?
You like it most.
The small, small.
They clankies.
Enako.
Enaku.
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 My brother.
Broer.
You are eating enaku.
Jij eet de enakus.
But when there is a.
Maar terwijl daar.
A balan. Balan.
A balan is.
There is inside there.
Daar binnen is.
The church is quiet.
De kerk is stil.
Did they offend anybody? My brother.
Broer.
My sister.
Sister.
You are on top.
Jij is boer.
That is the reason.
Is die reden.
You are always receiving.
Is ook om jullie te ontvangen.
The cheaper people.
De goedkoper mensen.
My brother.
Broer.
You are on top.
Jij is boer.
That is the reason.
Is die reden.
You are always receiving the cheaper.
Jij krijgt de goedkoper vrouwen.
Change your style.
Verander je manier.
Change your style.
Verander je manier.
And see how God.
En zien hoe God.
Is going to remove tears.
Zal tranen gaan verwijderen.
On your face.
Van je gezicht af.
Ah,
ja.
I remember.
Ik onthou.
Exodus.
Exodus.
Chapter 17.
17.
The Bible says.
Die Bijbel zegt.
The enemy attacked.
Die vijand het aangevallen.
Moses.
Moses.
With the children of Israel.
De kinderen van Israël.
And what happened?
Wat het gebeurd?
Moses said to Joshua.
Joshua gezegd.
Joshua.
Joshua.
You choose people.
Kies mensen.
Go to the battle.
En ga naar de strijd.
But me, Aaron.
Maar ik en Aaron.
And you.
En Urin.
I will go to the mountain.
Zal naar die berg toe gaan.
And there.
Daar.
I will pray.
Ik zal gaan bed.
And to see what will happen.
En deze was al gebeurd.
Moses was on top of the
Moses
mountain.
Moses was op die berg.
He was busy praying.
Hij was bezig om de berg.
With deeper prayer.
Met die dieper gebeden.
And from there.
En van daaruit.
God in heaven.
God in de hemel.
Give him victory.
Het om overwinningskap
te geven. My brother, my sister.
Broer en zuster.
You need to change.
Je moet veranderen.
The way for you to
die
pray.
Die manier van gebed.
You need to go deeper.
Je moet dieper gaan.
Let me tell you.
Kom ik ze voor je.
You will surprise your enemy.
Je zal je vijand verrassen.
I say you surprise your enemy. If you used to fight,
as
if you used to fast for 2 hours,
for 2 hours.
Increase.
No manner felt
for 6.
For 6 hours.
To 3 o'clock.
Not to 3:02.
If you used to reach at 3 o'clock.
Als je bij 3 gekomen.
Go up to 6.
Gaan tot met 6.
If you used to reach at 6.
Als je bij 6 weer gekomen.
Go up to midnight.
Dat gaan we ook nog doen.
Because.
Van.
There is a big fish.
Dat is een groot vis.
That is waiting for you.
Wat voor jou wacht.
Ah.
Halleluja.
Halleluja.
Amen now.
Am I talking to somebody? Am I talking to somebody? Am I talking to somebody? There is a big fish.
He's
waiting for you.
Wat voor iemand?
The Bible says.
The Bible says.
When Peter,
Petrus,
they threw the net,
die net gegooid,
in the water,
in die water,
they caught a lot of fish. My brother, my sister,
sister,
I can hear.
Ik kan horen.
That you are about to catch.
Dat je bezig is om te vangen.
You are about to catch.
Je bezig om te vangen.
A big amount of fish.
Een groot bedrag van vis. Hallelujah.
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 I say you are about to catch a big amount of fish. I can see. You are about to catch a big amount of money.
Van geld.
I can see. You are about to catch a marriage that will not make you cry. I can see. You are about to catch a car that your enemies that will be surprised. I can see. You are about to catch your diploma, your degree. I can see. You are about to be a blessing to this ministry. I can see. You are about to be a blessing in your family. I can see. Your net is getting bigger. I can see.
Your net
is catching fire. I can see.
Your net
is going in the kingdom of darkness to collect what belongs to you. I can see.
Your net
is going in Illuminati kingdom to collect your promotion. I can see. I can see.
I can see.
Someone is about to pull a net. Someone is about to pull a heavy net. Someone is about to pull a heavy blessing.
Hallelujah. I receive it in Jesus' name.
Ha!
Yeah.
I see a teacher.
Is in an
onderwijzer. Is about to pull.
Is bezig om te trekken.
To be a principal.
Om af vol of te vies.
I see a teacher.
Is in an onderwijzer.
Is about to pull.
Is bezig om te trekken.
Principal.
Oh, onderwijzer.
Post.
Die positie van school of te krijgen. In Jesus, mom. Amen. Amen.
You know, that is the reason I like second service.
Yeah, ik ga van zo dat ding zo. Papa, we are connecting. Don't fear. Oh, we are there.
People of second service, they are always fire. The morning one, I don't know. It's called. You are connecting. People of God,
mensen van God,
something is about to happen.
Iets is bezig om te gebeuren.
God is about to do something.
God is bezig om iets te doen.
You are about to catch.
Iets is bezig om te vangen.
You are about to catch.
Iets is bezig om te vangen.
And your blessing,
en jouw zegening,
is going to cover.
Zal gaan bedekken.
Not only you,
net niet jij alleen.
A lot of people around
you. Veel mensen rondom jou.
Your blessing,
jouw zegening,
is about to catch.
Zal gaan vangen, zien jullie broer.
I'm seeing too much oil.
Ik zie bijna olie.
You see this mechanic.
The mechanic.
When they are making oil.
As the oil is made, oil is very.
I'm seeing the oil.
Yes,
I see oily.
This mechanic thing.
The mechanic is good.
And the Lord is talking to me.
The Heer is
that he is about.
He is bezig.
To do something.
Om iets te doen.
Upon the brother life.
Op die broers en lieve.
And the Lord is talking to me.
The Heer
is this oil.
Here oil.
They wanted.
The
life of this brother.
Die broers en lieve.
To slide.
Om de glij.
Bring it on, Papa. Bring it on, Papa.
And the Lord.
Uh-huh.
I'm seeing is cleaning this brother.
Hallelujah.
I'm seeing they're cleaning you.
Hallelujah.
They're cleaning you.
Hallelujah.
For a new starter.
For a new person.
It's a newcomer.
Bring it on, Papa.
Give him portion, Papa.
My brother.
Broer.
Moses.
He cannot recall now, Papa.
And the Lord,
the Heer,
is cleaning him.
Malcolm
Squad,
my brother,
broer,
things was not stay with you.
Denk je kon niet met jou gepleit niet?
Things just running away
denk
from you.
Denk je net weggevlucht van jou af?
Things are just running away from you. Because the oil, that is making things to slide. But as I'm speaking, the Lord is doing something. There is a restoration that is coming upon your life.
Bring it on, Papa.
Okay. Hallelujah.
Amen, amen.
I'm looking for a next person.
Yeah, I am, Papa. Yeah, I am.
Who is related to a teacher?
Wie ken 'n onderwyseres of 'n onderwyser?
Do you know any teacher?
Who is related to a teacher?
The cousins are a teacher, Papa.
Is you.
The cousin, your cousin. A cousin is a teacher, man of God.
Is that what I'm saying? I'm looking for...
Passport?
Huh?
My travel passport.
Do you know a traveling passport?
I have a traveling passport.
Do you have one?
Yeah.
She's having one, man of God?
Because God is talking to me.
Hallelujah.
He's about to enlarge your territory.
Amen.
I receive, man of God.
My agazo toda. My sister,
Sister,
I saw a ring,
gezien,
on your finger,
op jou vinger,
and this ring,
ring,
the enemy want to make it fall down.
Die amen, het amen. Val.
And the Lord says,
Heerse,
I must put it back.
Ik moet dat terug opzet.
Let amen. Me tell you,
kom ek sê vir
the u. Lord is talking to me.
Heerse,
it's about of restoring.
Restoration. Ja,
there is a restoration
oh, yes,
upon your relationship.
Op jou verhouding.
Ah, Gada.
Bring it on, man of God.
In the realm of spirit,
I've
seen two rings.
Go see two rings.
One here, one here. And the Lord is talking to me. Your relationship is about to get double anointing. And as I'm talking,
oh yes, Papa.
I'm seeing the star
is
flowing on you.
That fall up you.
And the Lord is talking to me. Restoration. Is it
my cousin, the teacher is Tapandula.
The cousin's name is Tapandula, Papa.
Makabo Shadega.
Bring it on, man of God.
Sister,
Sister.
The Lord
Diere.
Is entering in your family.
Amen.
He's breaking sickness.
Amen.
They are breaking sickness in our family.
In our family.
I'm seeing the report of doctor.
I've
been tears.
Amen.
And I'm seeing the angel of God, standing.
Stand.
And the Lord says,
Heerse,
there is a restoration that is entering in your
life.
Not only alive, but the people in your family.
Men of God, there is a confirmation. The sister said, you can mention the different type of sicknesses. All of them are in the family.
But I'm seeing the Lord.
Bring it on, Papa.
He's doing something.
He's
healing people in your family. It's in and I'm seeing a white car. I'm seeing a white car. But the way I'm seeing it, it's like a Toyota Fortune.
It's a Toyota Fortune.
It's a Toyota Fortune.
My mother says the Toyota Fortune is outside, but it's silver.
They are having a Toyota Fortune, but silver in color, man of God.
Okay.
The mother's one.
And the Lord is talking to me.
Oh, yes, Papa.
He's about to do something.
He's
about to elevate this family.
Bring it on, Papa.
He's about to
eye. Papa. Bring it on, man of God.
The way she's responding.
Man of God.
The way she's responding.
The Lord says,
Heerse,
he's opening the door of university.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
The Lord says, in a family, people that will go to university, that will finish their career. And the Lord says, you are not poor people.
Yes.
And I'm seeing the women in your family, they are about to be go higher. I'm seeing them counting money.
Ring it on, Papa.
Amen.
My sister,
sister,
I'm seeing you cry.
Amen.
The tears of joy.
Amen. Because
God prophesied, Papa, is about to do something. And the Lord says, is opening a shop. A shop for business. The Lord is giving it.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Papa, she's even confirming that the mother is having a small shop in the village, Papa.
That the Lord is making bigger.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Bring it on, Papa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
My sister.
Sister.
Esther.
Esther.
Don't give a man of God. Don't give
Esther.
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 Esther?
Maybe a colleague.
Wait. Esther.
Esther.
You know any Esther? I have an aunt named Esther.
Okay.
The aunt's name Esther?
And I'm looking someone, do you know this? The thief, the gold things you are putting.
Did anybody split?
What do you call it? Those what, in the thief?
The husband, Papa?
Your husband is having this. Gold things. So you are the right person.
Ring it up, Papa. My sister, maybe you tell the prophet regarding the split on the husband's teeth. Did you tell him?
No. Huh? I'm even new here.
It's the first time for you to be here. Bring it on, Papa.
My sister,
Sister.
I'm seeing the dove. They are coming for a Bible.
And they are
landing in your eye.
And they land in your eye.
Wait. Ministry of what?
Ministry van wat?
Ministry.
Ministry van wat?
There is someone I want to pray for.
If a man bet.
Is doing government job.
Wat regering se werk doen.
It's me. I'm in Ministry of Gender.
Okay.
Say yes, the Ministry of Gender.
Can we put hands together for
what
Jesus?
You are, Papa, you are too
bring
much.
It on, Papa.
The Lord
Dear,
is about to favor you.
Is it about
because I'm seeing I'm seeing Alebraya. The Lord is about to make you higher.
Is it
bring
what
it on, Papa.
If I'm a prophet,
of who you are, Papa.
Receive your promotion.
Unfang your verwachting.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen.
Bring it on, Papa.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bring it on, men of God.
I feel like prophesying.
E full of the prophetier.
I feel like prophesying.
E full of the prophetier.
Mama, the Lord said division is over.
Verdeling is klaar.
Division in the family.
Verdeling in the family.
Is over.
Is klaar.
Because the enemy
van die vijand
wanted to bring division in your family.
Verdeling in the family.
For people to stay.
Vir mense om te staan.
On their own.
Op hulle se eie.
But as I'm speaking.
Maar soos ek praat.
I saw people they are talking against you.
Ek sien mense praat teen jou.
I saw people.
Ek sien mense.
They are talking against you.
Praat teen jou.
And the Lord is saying.
Thank
you, Lord. Thank you. You know,
they
wanted to attack your teeth.
Hulle wou jou tande aangeval het.
They wanted to attack your teeth.
Hulle wou jou tande aangeval het.
I've always had teeth problems.
Okay.
Accurate prophecy, Papa. Bring it on, man of God. Prophesy, Papa.
My sister.
Sister.
And I saw also. I'm seeing some ladies. They are coming to apologize.
Amen.
The Lord says,
oh, yes, Papa.
The people offended you. Why? I'm seeing also a uniform.
A uniform
of a police officer.
Van a policier, officer.
I'm seeing a uniform.
A uniform
with a police officer.
Van a officer.
A police officer.
Police officer.
A uniform.
Uniform.
Which, the brown one or the blue one?
Both. Both
are. I have a cousin who has the brown uniform.
Also police officer.
Yes.
The cousin is a police officer, Papa.
If he's having the brown one, he must also have the blue one.
Eh? Yeah.
Mama.
Papa.
Hi.
Bring it on, Papa.
The Lord.
Dear.
The Lord says.
Sir.
Mama. The people. I.
Uh huh.
I'm hearing the bell.
A word.
The clocky.
The clocky.
Come on, come on.
The clocky.
They're making government in heaven.
Yeah, the lady clocky in heaven.
And the Lord's talking to me.
Uh-huh.
The barren women.
Uh-huh.
Those that could not carry children.
They are
about to carry a baby.
Amen. Hallelujah.
You are shivering.
Bring it on, Papa.
Don't worry, my sister.
Who is worrying, my sister?
Who is staying in the north?
We blend in north.
You are staying in the north.
She's from the north, Papa.
I'm entering in a crocodile mouth.
E kan di crocodile se monden.
And I'm start removing.
And I prepare it all.
Bring it on, Papa.
The Lord is remembering you.
Dear old you.
Bring it on, Papa.
Sister.
Sister.
Who is Anna?
Who is Anna?
I have a cousin Anna. I have a sister Anna. I have a cousin Anna. I have a lot of Annas.
In the family, man of God, there is Annas. Do the something,
Lord.
Papa.
Is remembering you.
Dear on do you?
I.
Bring it on, man of God.
But this one is me now.
My illness at no.
Do you know how to drive?
Where do you want the rain?
Yes, man of God.
You have the license.
Yes. Your license, yeah.
Go and get the promotion.
Handle your verwachten.
Bring it on, Papa.
People are jealous of this lady. God will see you through.
Do it, Papa.
Do it, Papa.
Portion, portion.
But why God say I must pray for Angola?
Who comes to for Angola bed?
God say I must pray for Angola.
God say for Angola bed.
Descendants in Angola. Family in Angola.
There is some family of her in Angola, men of God.
I pray for them.
Hallelujah.
Can you please make 5 steps?
Don't 5 steps, eh?
Sister, later. Show her. Wait. Sister.
Come back first.
Go back. Look at that sister, she's on your side.
Prophetical steps.
You are walking with faith.
Hallelujah.
Because I'm seeing your enemy that remain under your feet.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let it be well with you.
In Jesus' name.
Let it be well with you.
In Jesus' name.
Let it be well with you.
In Jesus' name.
Let it be well with you.
In Jesus' name.
Let it be well with you.
In Jesus' name.
But the Lord is talking about giving baby.
Om Baba te gee.
Is you.
I've been praying for the fruit of the womb.
You are praying for the fruit of the womb. Receive the baby.
Bring it on, Papa. Hallelujah.
Jesus.
God knows you.
God can you.
And I declare.
En ik verklaar.
Receive the baby.
Ontvang die baba.
Receive this baby.
Ontvang hierdie baba.
I pray.
Ek bid.
For Emmanuel.
For Emmanuel.
I pray. For Emmanuel.
Amen.
I pray. For Emmanuel. To come to you.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It's well with you.
There's well, sister.
It's well with you.
There's well.
Go and sit.
Hansen.
Who is next?
Who is the volgende?
You. I will go deeper.
Yeah.
Brigiton Papa.
Sister.
Sister.
Go in American Swiss.
Han American Swiss too.
Go and
hallelujah.
Han kick the rain. Amen. You receive it. Echawaka.
Papa, it must start to manifest.
Echawaka.
It must manifest. Papa.
Echawaka.
Go in American Swiss.
Papa, it must manifest.
Listen. I don't want a big wedding.
Just like
a small one.
Hallelujah.
Because I can sense in the spirit.
Yes,
the enemy.
The fiende.
In Chumeb.
In Chumeb.
In municipality.
Yes. In municipality. Yes.
But I don't want a big wedding.
Uh-huh.
Go and check.
Yes.
Go and take the one that when yeah. You wear it. Eh?
Yeah, I should throw.
If those they will say you too, you will not make it.
Amen. Oh yes.
Hallelujah.
Let it be done according to your word.
Amen.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Goes like this, the fourth and fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composed.